Hi, I'm Christian. I work for a company called illumy, and I want to tell you about it because I think you're going to love it. If you're like most people, you have an app for group messages and texts, one for video chat, one for email, and one for phone calls. That's a lot of apps, and they all sell your data to advertisers. Well, illumy can do all those things, but without the ads and privacy violations. And it's free. Let me show you around. The left panel lists ongoing conversation threads with either one person or a group. The center panel shows the selected conversation, and the right panel has some useful features and widgets, but we'll get to that in a little bit. Here in the left panel, the green dots show that people are on illumy right now. Those with stars? Those are my favorite contacts. The names in purple are illumy members or group chat threads. Now, these names in black text are people who haven't signed up for illumy yet, but they can message you anyway. They can also participate in group chats using just their email address. Also, every email you receive from a non-illumy address, no matter what the subject line is, gets grouped into a single thread. That means a lot less inbox clutter for you. Okay, let's click on a thread and see all the cool stuff we can do. So, you can type a message at the bottom, or you can reply to a specific message. Flag something to come back to later. Send a giphy, or tag someone. Like or emoji react to a message, or both. You can delete a message, and you can edit one you've already sent. No more embarrassing typos. Here at the top, you can have a voice call on illumy with this person. It's better than a mobile or a landline call because it's high def, and it's free. Or you can have a video chat, also free. See this other smaller phone icon? This dial pad allows you to call mobile numbers or landline numbers pretty much anywhere in the world. They don't have to be on the illumy app, in other words. The calls are either free or extremely cheap. Now, this feature is optional, but it costs as little as $3 a month. Here in the right panel, you have Files, which lists all the files that you and a friend or a group have shared. Click the three dots to download, share, or navigate directly to that file. If you flag a message, it will appear here. You can either view the flag message or remove the flag. Here's the calendar. And down here are friend suggestions ranked by how many connections you have in common. Okay, back to the left panel for a second. This menu shows you some other features or applets. Here are links to our Android and iOS mobile apps for your smartphone. This is the messaging view, and this is your address book. This is the search function, and it's pretty darn fast. Check it out. And over here is your profile pic. There you'll see My Profile, Invite Friends, and Settings. You can also upgrade from here or sign out, but we'd hate to see you go. Okay, now it's time to invite your friends to join you. Click the Invite Friends link and there's a form with pre-filled text that you can change if you want, and your illumy address. Enter the email addresses of your friends and family here and click Send. Once they sign up, tell them to add you, or you can add them, and get the conversation started. Oh, one last thing. It doesn't matter if you're on mobile or desktop, your conversations are always there. You don't lose your chat threads when you get a new phone or use a new computer like you do with some apps. illumy is awesome, and we know you're gonna love it. illumy doesn't collect your personal data, we don't allow ads, and we don't spy on you. We've just made a product to make communicating faster, better, and more private. Sign up today. The best usernames are still available. Maybe even your first name at illumy.com.